We go from this to this. First, we start by slabbing our burls. Then we cut them down some more and more. Once they are block-sized, we cook them in the oven, then stabilize and cook one last time. After that, they are prepped for resin, one of the most satisfying parts of the job. After some time in the pressure pot, the block is released and sent to be faced. This creates a smooth surface for us to photograph. Once the customer places their order, we start machining the block to be made into whatever device type that was ordered. And that's